Okay, here is the character selection screen as predicted. If I remove the random character icon, then the 16th one will be Delphox. And there you go. That should be the final character selection screen.